I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. This one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. In the wintertime, you can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell here, but it was hot that June, that rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. But you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. But you can't see what those shades of gray keep cover. You should have seen it in color.
At the local factory, I hope they hire me on full time. I got shoes to buy and mouths to feed. I drive a buy here, pay here truck. It ain't new, but it is to me. It ain't much, but it fires right up and gets me from A to B. What puts the dirt underneath my nails? what keeps the calluses on my hands? Family man. They're the world my world revolves around, my sacred piece of solid ground, the flesh and bone that gives me strength to stand. They're the fire in my driving on, the drive behind my coming home, the living, breathing reason that I am a family man. There's dirty shirts to wash, dishes in the sink to do, and there's how many times does 17 go into 52? There's bedtime prayers to pray, sleep tights and I love yous, and then there's a pair of eyes I get to lose myself into. What keeps me keeping the faith? What makes me believe I can? Family man. They're the world my world revolves around, my sacred piece of solid ground, the flesh and bone that gives me strength to stand. They're the fire in my driving on, the drive behind my coming home, the living, breathing reason.
Slinging that hay, been heavy lifting since the crack of dawn. No doubt about it, that boy's country strong. He's up in the morning yawning with them work boots on, working like hell till the dinner bell brings him back home. Blue collar in his blood, backwoods in his bones. No doubt about it, that boy's country strong. Pot on.